There we have it. Now we can just pour the lava. Now, of course, the mountainside is going to mess with us quite a bit, which I would probably should have expected, but whatever. Let's pour the water on it and you'll see the effect. We can clean it up easily afterwards. Magic. And of course, we want to remove the earth. Dirt. And there we have it. A magic tower. Cast tower. But it's pretty cool. It has a nice opening and it's done in one casting.